News starting live at 5, we're monitoring the latest from the fire at the Notre Dame Cathedral with new images from inside and outside the burned out church, plus a first-hand account from a Rhode Islander who's in Paris right now. Then just in time for summer, the DEM considers a hike on camping fees in Rhode Island. We'll take a look at the proposal tonight at 5 on WPRI 12.